Good morning. How you doing, guys? And another little gig log for you today. We have a wedding in a marquee in Salisbury area, where it's Britford, which is just this side of Salisbury, Bournemouth side of Salisbury. And it should be a really nice one. It's a private house in a marquee. Marquee's been provided by Shipsey's, who I've worked with before. Good guys, know what they're doing. Lovely marquees. Early setup, gonna get there for 11:15, 11:30. And should be quite good. Smallish rig, one base bin, two mid highs on board. Lighting should be quite nice as well. So I will see you shortly when everything is set up in the marquee. All right. So we've arrived, and I've been here, maybe two hours, just setting everything up. I just want to show you around where we are. We're at a place called Britford in Salisbury, near Salisbury, and we are being really blessed with weather today. It is absolutely gorgeous. There's the marquee. I'm going to show you in a moment. All the catering staff are having their briefing at the moment, so I don't want to go in and start talking. So when we go into the marquee, which really is a lovely, lovely little place, when we go into the marquee, I don't want to be talking all over them. So just show you down the road there. Yeah, happy days. We got blue sky, it's about 12 degrees, spring's arrived, it's awesome. The guys are going to come into the house from over there, drinks reception there, and they're going to walk their way down the path to the marquee there. Okay, next clip, we'll be in the marquee, see you in a sec.
Good night, actually. Yeah. It's got that kind of feeling already. All right, guys, gather round. The moment has come for Mr. and Mrs. Adams to take to the floor. Woo! Yes, yes, yes. We give you Anna and Tom, everybody. Another huge round of applause, guys. Go on.
My love has song, ladies and gents, yes indeed.
The end of another really, really good night. As I was recording the footage of the wedding with the cameras on the tripod up behind me, I forgot I was filming and the battery just drained. So that's why there was only footage for the early part of the night. But it was a great night. The playlist they gave me. And this is a bit of a point I want to make to all you DJs out there. Whatever playlist a bride and groom gives you, if you're doing weddings a lot and you kind of enjoy them, which I do, you should never really ever judge or moan about a bride and groom's playlist. I don't think so. I mean, we've all got different tastes in music, but what we have to remember is it's their day, it's their special day, we're providing a service for them, and it's as simple as that. You know, a lot of the time you will not be playing the music that you like, that you're into, definitely not. But the playlist the bride and groom gave me tonight was really, really good. Kind of almost typical of what I suppose us sort of party wedding DJs would play. But things like sort of Tiffany and Come On Eileen and Brown Eyed Girl, that sort of thing. Classics. But all of it was pretty much 70s or 60s, 70s, 80s. They weren't massively into their dance music. They weren't into the R&B at all. I mean, I think I got away with playing Beyonce Crazy in Love, but apart from that, and actually a really, really good night. A packed dance floor all night, lovely people, and it takes the odd gig like that to make you realise that the job you're doing, which I do full time, is actually really, really enjoyable. And I think if you have a real passion for music and for entertaining people, and you really enjoy seeing people happy, this is one of the most perfect jobs for us. Anyway, let's not get too philosophical. I'm heading into Salisbury now to go to a brilliant place called Manny's to get some grub. So take care, guys. Thanks for watching and peace out. See you again soon.